What's up, beautiful people? We are back with another Pentatonix reaction, as many of you requested and want to see more of them. We are back with their Daft Punk mix-up video that they did, which, if I'm not mistaken, I heard people mention this, that they won a Grammy for this? A Grammy. I'm thinking a Grammy. Please do not quote me on that. I read that in a comment that they did, and that's really impressive for a video like this. That they could do that. I'm not too familiar with Daft Punk. They're an electronic music duo. They've been a part of a lot of big songs like Get Lucky, Up All Night to Get Lucky, and I think with The Weeknd, but I don't know many of the songs they've been a part of. But I know they're freaking huge, and yes, let's see Pentatonix take on them. I'm excited for this. They all have good voices. Let's just get into it. Let's go.
Trash it, change it, mail, upgrade it, charge it, point it, zoom it, press it, snap it, work it, quick, erase it, write it, cut it, paste it.
Dude, their eyes, oh my goodness, their eyes look so cool.
Plug it, play it, burn it, rip it, drag and drop it, zip, unzip it, lock it, mail it, call it, find it, feel it, call it, jam it, lock it, surf it, scroll it, pause it, click it, cross it, crack it, switch up it, print it.
Already the visual on the visuals on this video. Stunning.
One more time.
Okay. Now we know this. And he already sounds amazing. It's just so impressive that they can do this and make it sound this good. I love her hair, her eyes, everything. Oh, my man sounds great on the chorus, too. All of them together. They were all three singing. I'm just... She sounded amazing. Oh my god. She looks amazing, sounds amazing. You gotta stop to think how much talent you have to be able to do this. All five of them. Oh my god. This is the coolest thing I've ever watched. I love his deep voice. And the beatboxing, oh my god. Oh. Oh. I'm convinced it's the coolest video I've ever watched. They're all so unique and add so much. Thank you guys for blowing me away. I want to listen to their album. I really, I have to.
and we're going on a European tour, and we're so excited. Tickets are going very quickly, though, so please check our website, ptxofficial.com, for more info. Also, we're going on another tour in 2014. Please check below for the dates.
Safe to say I'm not going to make it to the tour.
Available.
I'm sad about it.
November 7th is VIP tickets, and then November 8th is general admission.
Also, we know a lot of you guys have been wanting to cover Run to You, so you can go on our website, ptxofficial.com, and you can download the sheet music. And don't forget to subscribe.
We love
you guys.
Bye.
All right. There we go. Pentatonix Daft Punk mashup. I said it, I just said it in the video, but they're all so unique in their own way and add so much. The two guys standing up, the guy with the freaking high voice and the guy with the hat. I'm just looking at him right here. I don't have the names down yet. I will have the names down, but I'm just gonna call them guy, and guy for now. But the two main guy singers are just so good. They both sound different, but they're both have these unique voices. One can sing high and just break every window in your house. That's how good he is. And the other one just has steady, solid vocals and just, I think, can sound good in any song he's singing. The girl. One word for her is beautiful. We're just gonna get that out of the way. She is so beautiful. She looked so good in this video when she had the blue hair going, plus the eyes and the makeup on her face. That was cool. That was so cool. And I loved the theme with the eyes. They all had the blue eyes going, which was awesome. But she has the voice of an angel. Like, picture an angel singing and you will picture her singing. She is the voice of an angel. Like, oh man, her voice is so smooth and it makes me wanna get up and give everyone a hug. That's what her voice does to me. I just wanna, after hearing her voice, I just wanna be like the kindest person ever. Deep voice guy who does the bass and who has the deepest voice. Without him, I don't think the songs would sound as good, because he, like, I feel like he might get overlooked a lot, but he adds so much with that. He can, like, he adds a different layer, like a whole different layer that you need to stand out. That's what he adds. Without him, I think the music would still be great, but the music would sound bland. Like, he is a big piece. Like, his deep voice is a huge piece. Beatboxer, my man with the freaking beatboxing skills, who is another one like the deep voice guy. Like, he adds a new layer to what you can do with this acapella music. And yes, he is another huge piece. They're all huge pieces. They all stand out in their own way. They all sounded amazing on this. And I heard both of those guys sing too, the deep voice and beatboxer. So I want to see them sing some more. But yeah, everyone stood out in this. This was a great music video with great visuals, a great tribute to Daft Punk, and just a great mashup all around. I loved it. I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. If you liked, please leave a like, maybe subscribe, and leave a nice comment. It would mean the world to me. Thanks for watching, guys. We're out.